Alright, so whoever you're doing that volume, you have to have a weapon stash. Or then the guy would sit here and all hell would break loose right on the runway. So I gotta purchase that weapon stash. Then we're good. Golden chicken egg, a highly valuable.
Why can't you assholes be on time for once?
Can be used to cook or can be used to restore a large amount of health. Dang. Why are you eating on golden chicken egg? A white egg can be used to restore a small amount of health. Alright. Like objectives.
It's not our problem. That's how long. Check the hangar for your equipment.
Alright, this guy is going down. I ain't playing around no more. Everybody has to die in Cape Rico. You just ruined the easy challenge.
GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position.
I ain't playing around, bruh. Your buddy, you gotta follow me, man. Oh, this guy is busy raiding the spot.
Curtis, I need you looking for anything at all.
This guy loves this job.
You will
expect something.
You're not paranoid enough, Mark Day.
Let me see if I could order this guy to shoot some people over here. Yeah, you go kill that guy. Go kill that guy. That guy. You get him. Kill that guy. Oh my gosh. I guess he's just falling for sodas. Let's go. Yeah, it's a coincidence that we're both doing missions with power boats. And now I'm about to hack this tower. Alright, 136.
Add up to the target voltage. That's the number.
Looks like everything gonna be parallel. Yeah. That works out. So it's a huge open world that you gotta figure everything out, huh?
Good. System is disabled. Looks like compound air defenses are separate. Those we cannot touch.
This guy gotta put in some work. We gonna get this mill.
Some advice. when dealing with paranoid drug lords. Expect CCTV everywhere. Back in the side saddle, huh, Captain? You know, I think Mr. Rubio is best thing that ever happened to us. And we are worst thing ever happened to him, huh?
Lights out, baby.
And we are dark.
What the heck is the power? If this is broken by Terraria, someone is going to suffer.
Oh, we got close. Forget about it. Forget about it. Rerolling good now?
I must warn you.
We just got close and care of Perica.
You may deceive a guard for a little while, but if he looks too closely, he will know something is wrong. And the Rubio's personal guards will know their soldiers well. You will not fool them, I think. Find the truck. As long as you're all in uniform,
nice.
You can just drive right
through the main gate. Let's go, baby.
Hey, you. Wait here for the cargo.
You could probably find one of their trucks and just drive through the main gate. You just told me to wait here for the cargo. Bro, I'm gonna get that cargo right now, son. Keep it moving. Nobody gotta see anything.
The things in this man's vault, huh? Mr. Rubio is one man international black market, and we are his financial crisis. Checkpoint just ahead. Quiet and move quickly before they see through your disguise. Oops.
Can't remember going uphill, but all right, let's go. Also taking a wrong road or something. Yeah, about to go pick up a shipment. Nobody in my way.
Alright, coming up on checkpoint. Nearly at the compound now.
Coming through, people. Watch out.
So far, so good. But once you're inside that compound, anything could happen. Keep a clear head and don't forget primary objective. We get into the vault.
Control, un camión en la puerta principal. Atentos. Hold up.
Yo.
Let's take a look at you.
What are you noticing?
Okay. ¿Se ve bien? Voy a dejar pasar. Clear. Go on. Go on.
Will not be fooled by your disguise. Mario's personal bodyguards. They know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
Tenía que entregarme las llaves.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
You should be able to deploy the recon drone here, but your other air support cannot risk the compound air defenses.
So Kill Perico is actually doing pretty good right now. Hopefully this could continue. Let me finish this heist, homie, get some money and do whatever he wants with it. There's gold here. No, we can shoot this guy from here. This guy got an RPG. Does he have a mask on, or is he a part of that plague thing too? Dax is up in it. Bro, you know it's gonna take forever. His homie's gonna be doing this. Bro.
Using the same truck, we're going to need another exit route.
But homie's gonna be making some money. Uh oh. Not a boss fight.
If you see anything you like on the way out, do not be shy. Help
yourself. Oh, jeez. We are putting sun on top there.
You have good taste in things to steal.
Oh boy. He's like an orc. Damn, good thing about the RPG. Pull me down? He ate one RPG and dead? Sweet. Yeah, that's when you know the game. Let's see, go to buy RPG for when you meet the orc. He did come up pretty fancy though, like he's about to hit you with one smash. Hulk smash you. Oh, that's what's up. So is Resident Evil 5 coming up? I guess we're both full, right? Resident Evil 5 came out in 2008. Nice. Alright, cool. Yeah, I'll check it out. Hopefully I could get it for free or something. Not me, I'ma try to save where I can. Sweet. Yeah, cool. Up something cool for a game like that. I like to co-op like Metal Gear Solid. I don't know if anybody's into that. I don't know anybody that I know of that is a Metal Gear Solid fan. Coordinates. I forgot about that. That's alright. We swim.
This time I think you may have broken him.
We got 2 mil. Homeboy should be sitting on a nice almost 3 mil right there. Gosh, I hope this guy know how to use a rebreather. I hope he doesn't drown. Come on, Pavel. Whole crew across the line. That's all I want to hear. Hey, say whole crew across the line. Come on, baby.
Everyone accounted for.
Nice. Everyone accounted for that work. See if he had the rebreather on. Yo, he just put it on.